trajectory of Donald Trump's presidency and the country. In just over 2 weeks, voters will head to the polls and decide whether Republicans deserve to keep the House and Senate, or whether it's time for Democrats to serve as a check on President Trump. Nearly half of likely voters approve of the job Trump is doing as president. That is a new high for this survey. The big question, though, will this translate down the ballot?